fuel prices, will Americans take to the idea of diesel? The folks who promote that part of the market think so, and even borrow from a political slogan to make their point.
We have an attitude change in America here where the public is more willing and engaged on environmental and energy issues than it ever has been before. An important point. Second, the promise of clean diesel, that selling of hope I mentioned, is really here. You're going to get to see it, drive it, touch it, and discuss it later on outside. And then finally, we see an opportunity for diesel to compete right up alongside with alternatives like hybrids, natural gas, and other kinds of technologies.
But what does all of this talk mean in real-world situations? In a day of driving around the Los Angeles area, we put the Jetta TDI through its paces. The 2-liter engine turned out to be as quiet, if not quieter, than its gasoline counterpart. In the hills and on the highways, it had more than enough torque to be competitive with most V6 engines, and we also averaged about 39 miles to a gallon of fuel. For now, Volkswagen is being non-committal about putting this engine in other passenger cars, like the Passat or Golf, to be sold in the U.S. But don't be surprised to see it, or a variation of some kind, in the car that the company plans to build at its Chattanooga, Tennessee assembly plant in just a few years. This is Greg Morrison.